The Do's and Don'ts of Trumpeting by Gabby Wynn and Jersey Kronk.
Where to begin? When looking for a trumpet to begin playing, avoid unknown brands or sketchy websites. For example, what we have here is a $16 gold trumpet. That's a no-go. That's a very big no-go. And the reasoning is because any like trumpet that's under the price of $800 for, you know, beginning horn is probably not going to be good, made well. It's going to have bad intonation, just a lot of bad things overall. And another way to tell if it's a sketchy horn is if you go on the website and there's no reviews on the trumpet and it's an unknown brand. There's three main brands that are very well known, and it's better to try to get one of those.
Examples of good trumpets. When you're first starting out, it's best to not get a brand new horn. This is because as a beginner, you don't know how to use it and might not know exactly how to treat it well. And there can be potential of more accidents in the beginning year. So you want to start out with a used trumpet. A good horn for a beginner is King or Yamaha, both used trumpets. An intermediate, such as in high school, a Yamaha is also still good, and a Bach is better, and it's still used horns are still recommended. And then once you move up professionally, a Bach Strat is very good. And once you get up into higher levels, it's better to get a newer horn because you know how to use it properly. Estimate price ranges for horns. A used horn is usually going to be around $800 to $1,000. And once you get a new horn or a used horn that's of better quality, it'd be about $1,000 to $3,500. A tip is when you're buying a horn, going to a quality music shop in person is best to work with a professional, and also just advice from other music teachers as well is best when you're trying to buy a horn for the first time.
So now we've talked about the trumpet and, you know, how much it costs. There's some other equipment that you might need. Well, more than might. It's very important if you have these. So first, like, some of the necessities are a cleaning kit and, like, valve oil. Valve oil is essential, and it's because this is the oil that keep the valves of the horn, or the buttons, as some people know them as, keep them going, like, moving smooth. The cleaning kit contains brushes and snakes, which is, like, the long part with, like, brush tips at the end, for different parts of the horn to clean it out at least once a month if played on regularly. And what we have here, so we have a picture of a cleaning kit, and then we have three valve oil brands. There's like a lot more, but the Monster valve oil, the red one, is probably like the best valve oil to use. But you can also use the Owl's Fast oil. That one's okay. Do not get Blue Juice. I know it looks cool. As, you know, a beginning trumpet player, you're gonna want to use something that looks cool. I have some because it's just left over. But don't use it because it will mess up the inside of your horn and just damage it for who knows how long. So do not get the blue one.